is Office of the Governor Criminal Justice Coordinator Council Association for the DUI law enforcement. That's Heather Harris.
What type of surveillance equipment?
So with the DUI court, it's an accountability court. And so our participants, we actually have about 30 participants, and our surveillance officer actually aids with our perky checks as well as random drug screens out in the field. So it's a higher level of supervision that they are in when they're in office. And it helps reduce recidivism with multiple DUI and misdemeanor offenses.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, next is number C, the Office of the Governor.